wonder if your brother's gonna show up. I told him it wasn't right if he didn't come to his brother's wedding. Now, I know you haven't seen each other in a few years, but please try and get along with him. Sam, I'm talking to you.
What if she doesn't come up?
On the happiest day of her life.
Forget about it, Red. I'm not marrying him.
Hope you two kids will be very happy.
Get him home, Misty.
The blushing bride and her husband-to-be were a picture of marital bliss.
They make a nice couple, don't they?
No, they don't.
Until she met the man of her dreams.
You're not related to him, are you?
Sam's my brother.
I don't know who's worse off, you or me. Me.
Now,
I got a car waiting outside.
For me?
The only thing missing from the honeymoon is the groom.
If I close my eyes, I can see us in Vegas, lying by a pool with water in it.
How does something like this happen to me? Hey, she was my wife!
She didn't want to be with you.
So why couldn't she love me anyway?
You know, you're a beautiful girl, Freddie. I feel bad the way you turn up in this bad crowd situation.
We're gonna go at it, aren't we, Sam?
Big time.
I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher. And it burns, burns, burns. The ring of fire. The ring of fire.
The ring. And if you're gonna kill someone, you gotta kill him.
Drop the gun!
You drop yours.
Oh, I pulled mine out first.
Go ahead. Shoot.
Keanu Reeves, Cameron Diaz, Vincent D'Onofrio, Dan Aykroyd, Courtney Love, Tuesday Weld, and Delroy Lindo in a film directed by Steven Bagelman. Feeling Minnesota.
You know, Jax, why can't it be nice when you come home to visit? You know, normal like other families.
Produced by Jersey Films.